being healthy is expensive.
I thought that beets were supposed to be really tiny.
Oh, look at this guy. 79 cents. Yo. I don't even know what to do with this thing.
I gotta Google something.
So I just want to say that in the farmer's market, I literally spent $61. And subtracting the stuff that I got from my girlfriend, it was probably like $55 for so much food. Why does anybody go to conventional food stores? I ask myself why I stop there sometimes. We shall go to local farmer's markets because if you want a budget, $55 for like a month worth of food is crazy. So I'll show you guys my receipt from the farmer's market. All this stuff, $61.12. And this wasn't even for me, everything. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got for myself.
I'm so happy.